Family's Superpower. Leguminous plants, for example, beans, peas, lentils, peanuts, alfalfa, and clover, can uniquely obtain vital nitrogen from the atmosphere by being gracious host plants, developing specialized organs called root nodules after being initially starved of nitrogen, as they cannot directly absorb nitrogen from the atmosphere. These root nodules are where the pea plant's symbiotic trade partner, rhizobium bacteria, are sheltered. As the bacteria need a host to live, they happily offer their converted ammonia to the roots after reducing molecular nitrogen, and do this in exchange for a special root delivery of photosynthate, a sugar, or similar substance storing energy from photosynthesis. This process is a superpower of legumes, which are regulators of their nitrogen uptake through the ammonia trade dealings in this symbiotic relationship. The ammonia is then converted by the legume to organic molecules such as DNA and amino acids, protein. This relationship can be energetically costly to legumes, so if nitrates, which can be absorbed, are readily available in the soil, the plant has the authority to stop working with the bacteria. In addition to helping on Earth, how can these amazing organisms help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.